ओके सो लेट मी स्टार्ट ऑन ओके राइट फ्रॉम स्लाइड शो ओके या ओके सो दिस इज हाउ द फ्लो विल बी एंड एनी हाउ विल गो क्विकली थ्रू द थियरी पार्ट ऑफ इट ओके ओके राइट सो डोंट वरी टू मच आई एम क्विकली मूविंग थ्रू सम स्लाइड्स ओके बिकॉज depending on the time I may have to just rush through different slides okay so don't worry that you are missing something we will anyhow share these slides to you whatever is more important okay within the small amount of time which is available I will mainly concentrate on that part so don't worry that you are losing something or missing something okay because a lot of matter may be there but out of that we may be discussing only some points right yeah so meeting is done which is unwanted so that unwanted noise you wanted to cancel for example if you are sitting in a room you are putting on the fan okay you want why you are putting the fan means the main purpose is to get some cool air that is what we say right generally but along with the cool air it also gives noise some kind of buzz some sound it may be small sometimes that's maybe big also big amount of sound okay which may be unwanted okay depending on your application okay so especially in a musical concert is happening in some auditorium their noise is like we cannot tolerate noise okay we wanted to enjoy the music there the classical music so that is one scenario okay there are many other scenarios for example in your locality you may be seeing the transformer will be continuously saying buzz kind of sound so we want the transformer there because we want electricity in our house but we don't want that transformer to make that buzz kind of sound if it is especially beside your house you just see how things look okay that is one example and one more example just let me tell you various scenarios it has lot of applications and this has lot of research scope okay so that is why I am giving different scenarios okay just don't think that okay noise of a fan also is a big headache is it like that do we have to bother so much about it like one of like okay so another example is like that a transformer I told then another example can be like in the aeroplane in the cockpit the pilot is sitting okay generally the engines of the aeroplane will be making lot of noise just imagine if the noise which is made by the aeroplane engine if that is heard by the pilot inside the cockpit continuously like that and that too very heavy sound directly hitting him do you think he can concentrate on driving properly okay for some time he may be able to bear it but continuously for hours together how can a person bear such a loud noise huge noise and even to the passengers okay passengers that is a different issue they are not driving the plane to some extent that is tolerable probably but what about the right so something has to be done right okay so similarly suppose if you take a nuclear power plants near that atomic reactor okay lot of sound will be there okay and okay we generally people will not go near to it one reason is to avoid radiation like we don't want to have radiation from there okay generally they might put a radiation filters also kind of thing even noise also makes see one reason why people will not go near to the atomic reactor is probably they are afraid of radiation or something like that that is one issue but another issue is even if you assume that you are given a boon by god that radiation will not affect you the other problem which you have to take care of for yourself is the heavy sound which will come from there okay so that is another application I am trying to tell by telling all these applications what I am trying to tell is these are all the research areas okay similarly military tanker I am trying to tell you the live examples and the projects which are there from government also okay lot of government projects are there funded projects you can get for your college if you study in your college and you can work with them okay as a team member and get your research papers and also do some good project. So for example one of the project like which is okay under this is the military tanker let us take the military tanker so the military tanker is going in the battlefield and suppose it is making noise and going then what is the use the enemy will know that someone is coming right okay so when the military tanker is going okay it has to make less noise right so that is one option so like this a lot of innumerable several applications are there one more it may look funny but it is also very very important application I will tell you snoring okay some people while sleeping they will make some sounds no so even how to cancel that particular noise okay that means now thing is doctor may give some medicine kind of things or some other suggestion to stop that particular activity by the person now as a active noise control engineer or a researcher, you are not going to give any medicine to that particular person directly. That person will be making noise, but can you make a device or a system which will cancel that effect of noise so that the other people will not listen to that particular noise and it will not be disturbing to the other people who are in that particular house? So that is what. So already some similar kind of things are available in the market, and still research is going on that. And most of you would have heard active noise control earphones. Okay, even some of the cell phones when you are purchasing, they are writing ANC. This word has become like a catchy word these days. Okay, so now I think all these applications will be motivating you to work in this particular area. Okay, lot of papers are getting published. Okay, and some good number of researchers are also working in India. Okay, along with the practical equipment. Okay, so I will also tell the details of those people. You can be in touch with those people if you want to see the practical equipment and get a first hand feel of what it is. Okay, one thing is simulations. See, the work can be just in simulations. My research work mainly went on in simulations, but you can also do the practical implementation using the hardware, everything. Okay, so I will also, by the end of this lecture, I will also give you the facilities where they are available in India, whom you can contact. Okay, some people, some eminent people. Okay, like that I'll try to give. Okay, right now let me go on to the thing. One more thing. Yeah, right. So these are some of the parameters, like, okay, just you can see over here. Okay, I'm not reading out because anyhow it is visible. Okay, because it is visible, I'm not reading out, right? Just to quickly go through it, that's it. Okay, it mainly tells about quantifying of noise. Okay, what kind of sounds will be paining to us or somewhat tolerable, like that. Okay, like that. Okay, so yeah, sir, again, there is some network problem. Just you try to play that. I will try to come online in some time. Okay. Okay. Just try to see. Okay. There is some problem again. Okay. Right. You try to play that itself. Okay. Right. That PPT you try to just to put. Yeah. Yeah. That only. I am already showing you. No. The same thing I am showing you here. Same thing you can show there. Yeah. Or you can put the video. See, the presentation will not have any talking. No. So you can put the video otherwise. Or put the presentation. Or you put the present, sir, better thing is you put the presentation. I will try to talk from my side. In my phone, I can talk, okay? I cannot show the presentation. You keep the presentation. Whenever I am talking, no, you can just move it up, like that. Scroll. I will tell next, like that, okay? Like that we will do. Okay, thanks. So, till then, just tell them that there is again some connection problem and you start taking the class.